Dane, you there?
Took you long enough. Here's the next part.
Gotta pick it up.
Welcome to Tacos Malos. Would you like our special today?
Is that the gun?
Jesus Christ, you are terrible at being discreet.
Now what made you think I'd be good at it?
That's a good point. Enjoy the weapon.
God, this feels good.
You're nothing but a pawn, Gas. And today, I take you off.
I'm not through with you, Dad. All you got? Gotta pick it up.
Go!
gets easier every time.
Thank you. Go! devil's attention.
People say jump the shark like it's a bed. God, this feels good. Got a touchdown. Boss. Boss, you in there?
The
Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 10, The Pit of the First. The center of New Hades is where I made my descent from heaven. As I crashed into Hades, I fractured the land into the five islands that now spread before you. As you pass the Pit of the First, it is customary, but not required, to bow your head in reverence.
Sounds like someone's singing in there.
A Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 26. Old Hades. When Father cast me out of heaven, he intended Hades to be a pleasant time-out space. But my fall shattered his gilded cage, and my anger twisted hell into the world that now spreads before you. A Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 32, Interlude. I hope you enjoyed Chapter 31's step-by-step instructions on how to sneak your way into heaven. A Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 15. The Powerful. You'll notice a few souls that don't look like the others. These damned citizens have paid enough wages of sin as tithes to transform. A Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 24. The Black Cathedral. When I was first cast into perdition, my father built this chapel as an opportunity for me to repent. I leave it standing to remind him that I defy him, not out of anger, but out of will. I will never bow to God again. A Damned Souls Orientation Guide, Chapter 18. Dimensional Communications. There are many ways to sow horror on the mortal plane. While haunted VHS tapes have fallen out of vogue, there are still a multitude of ways for our demons to communicate with and torment your loved ones.
Nothing but a pawn, Gat.
You're a lot of that shit.